Formation of ionic bond. First, noble gas elements configuration. Helium 2, this type of representation is known as shell method. First shell contains 2 electrons. Helium containing 2 electrons is known as duplet configuration. Neon 2, 8, first shell 2 electrons, second shell 8. Argon 2, 8, 8. Krypton 2, 8, 18, 8. Xenon 2, 8, 18, 18, 8. These all elements contain 8 electrons in the valence shell are stable, known as octet configuration. Containing 8 electrons in the valence shell is known as octet configuration. 2 electrons is known as duplet configuration. By duplet and octet configurations, these noble gas elements are stable. So these are not participate in chemical reactions, chemically inert. So these are also called inert gas elements. Because not participate in chemical reactions, their valences are zero, so these are also known as zero group elements. Okay, containing 2 electrons in valence shell known as a duplet configuration, 8 electrons in valence shell is known as octet configuration. Except noble gases, remaining all elements, they loss or gain or share their valence shell electrons to get duplet or octet configurations. Nearest inert gas configurations. Okay, now ionic bond formation. It is formed by transfer of electrons from one atom to another atom. For example, NaCl formation. It contains sodium atom and chlorine atom. Sodium, its configuration 281. Shell method configuration 281. Chlorine configuration 287. That means sodium it contain 1 electron in valence shell, chlorine contain 7 electrons in valence shell. So containing 8 electrons in valence shell, those are stable. If sodium lost 1 electron, then valence shell become second shell, it contain 8 electrons, means octet configuration. If it gain 1 electron, 7 plus 1 8, its valence shell contain 8 electrons. So that is reason why Na loss 1 electron and Cl gain 1 electron. So electron is transfer from sodium atom to chlorine atom, then it converted to sodium ion Na plus because it lost electron, it converted to Cl minus because it gain electron. Now electronic configuration sodium ion Na plus 28, chloride ion 288. Okay, in Na plus Cl minus octet configuration, that means 8 electrons are present. Why it gain plus charge? In case of atom, here total how many electrons present? 2 plus 8 plus 1, 11 electrons. At the same time, 11 protons present in the nucleus. 11 protons, that means 11 positive, 11 negative. Plus 11, minus 11. Here charge become 0. When it lost electron, here positive charge increases. So it converted to Na plus. Here also same. It total contains 17 electrons, 17 protons. When it gain electron, here 18 electrons are present. So negative charge increases. So it converted to Cl minus. Now this one is positive, negative. So electrostatic force of attraction is present between them. So ionic bond is also defined as the electrostatic force of attraction between oppositely charged ions is called ionic bond. Next, MgCl2 formation. It is also similar. Mg282 configuration, chlorine 287. It contains 2 electrons in the valence shell. So Mg loses 2 electrons. Mg converted to Mg plus 2 ion. Because Mg lost 2 electrons, here 2 chlorine atoms. Why chlorine get only 1 electron? So each chlorine atom, Mg donate 1 electron to each chlorine atom. Okay. Now Mg plus 2 configuration, 2,8. Cl minus configuration, 2,8,8. In MgCl2, 2 ionic bonds are present. Next, favorable conditions to form ionic bond.